Middlesbrough.
Mr. Speaker, Canadians know that they can count on a Conservative government to put forth safe and sensible firearms policies. This summer in my riding, I heard from constituents who were concerned the Canadian firearms program had reclassified two commonly used rifles. This was done without any approval or consultation and impacted thousands of law-abiding gun owners. This is clearly unacceptable to Conservatives who believe the right to use and own private property. The Minister of Public Safety took action to ensure lawfully purchased firearms remain lawful. Our Conservative government will introduce the Common Sense Firearms Licensing Act in the near future. Contrast that with the third party. The third party leader said recently, "I voted to keep the firearms registry, and if we had a vote tomorrow, I'd vote once again to keep the long gun registry." Mr. Speaker, my party and I are proud to stand with law-abiding hunters, farmers, and sport shooters, and the right to own and use private property. On this side of the House, we stand for freedom. Yeah.